Wizkid, Tiwa Savage relationship. Nigerians react. And obviously, as controversy trails artists' alleged romance, subscribe to Africa Social TV to know all this gist. My name is Dennis the Business. Now, to start with, the rumored romance between popular Marvin Quinn, that is Tiwa Savage, and Wizkid, the star boy, has again surfaced online. And obviously, we can't help it but give it to you strictly right here on Africa Social TV. Now, this time around, Wizkid's ex-girlfriend, that is Tanya, fueled the rumor after she unfollowed Tiwa Savage on Instagram with a write-up. I quote, "You can't stop or you can't be friends with people who secretly want your life." Now, this stirred up controversial reactions from Nigerians online, even as videos and pictures of both artists spotted on lunch dates were also posted online. Now, I give you some of the comments gathered by Africa Social TV on Twitter, most especially. Now, at someone that to last says, "How can Wizkid stoop so low to date Tiwa Savage?" Wizkid don't. I won't say the other word. Now, at Oyeleke Jr. says, "All these people calling Tiwa a buyer are the people that will still shout that a relationship with Wizkid is a goal." At Mel B says, "I'll really love Wizkid and Tiwa to date. I love them together." At Sub Delivery Zone says, "It seems Wizkid and Tiwa Savage are really dating." At Syndramatic, that is Tiwa Savage dating Wizkid, "Seems off to me. You think no girl at all, but then they both like what they do." A Dribble Makeup PhD says, "Something that has been going on, you they say, ends up being true. Tiwa is shameless and disgraceful." Now, at Safin says, "Ideally, there shouldn't be any problem with Wiz and Tiwa running things, but in our part of the world, it's wrong to be with an older woman." That is his opinion. Now, at Rover Faye on Twitter says, "Me looking for where it's written in the constitution that a young man like Wizkid cannot date someone of Tiwa's age." At Moshcom says, "If Tiwa Savage is really and truly dating Wizkid, then the auntie na agabaya real oneself. If only you can understand that." Now, at Jimmy Amazing says, "Natiwa fall hand, such a disgrace." At Mayo Valley says, "Wizkid is legit lashing Tiwa. Nobody can tell otherwise at this point." At G Bemi J says, "I don't think Tiwa is trying to marry Wizkid anyways. Later have a fun. She's single anyway." Now, at Ayabikin says, "If Wizkid and Tiwa Savage are romantically involved as alleged, it's no problem. Tiwa shouldn't just become another Wizkid by mama, baby mama. Won't be too nice." Now, at Oyen underscore says, "So Tiwa and Tanya used to be friends and now Tiwa is dating Wizkid? Interesting." Those are some of the reactions on social media right here, and I give them to you right at Africa Social TV as you click subscribe for more as they come in. My name is Dennis the Business. Keep it Africa Social TV.